The fun they had, NCERT Grade 9, English Beehive, presentation by Yashvi Goyal. Introduction. The Fun They Had is written by Isaac Asimov, which throws light on an interesting aspect of the technological world we have in the future. Consequently, it is set in the future where two children discuss the way things functioned in earlier days. Further, they talk about the books which compromises paper instead of the telebooks they have now. It is rather interesting to read about the conversation between the little kids. They get fascinated by the concept of school which prevailed in the days of their grandparents. Moreover, they talk about how those days were so much fun. The Fun They Had does show us the reality of technology taking over in the near future. Summary. The story begins with two children named Margie and Tommy. It takes place in the world of the future where computer dominates everything. Moreover, it also shows how the concept of schools and classrooms has completely transformed. It's the year 2157, and Margie is writing in her diary about how Tommy found a book. This book was of Tommy's grandfather when he was a little kid. Margie learns about how they used to print all the stories in paper back then. Further, they read the book themselves and find the feeling of turning pages over rather funny. It was funny because they were not in a habit of reading still words, only ones in the motion, that too on a screen. We learn that in the future there are no books, only telebooks. They store them in TV sets and computer. After that, it takes an interesting turn when they discuss school. Margie learns that schools were very different back then. They had actual persons who were teachers. It is surprising because she has only robots who teach her. Moreover, she does not like school because of a lot of reasons. The school she studies does not have any classmates. In fact, it doesn't even have recess or playground. Margie and Tommy study in a virtual classroom. They have robots as teachers. Most importantly, her school is next to her bedroom only. It is a room full of electronics, robots, and gadgets. The computer software teaches her everything. When Margie attends the school after learning about the earlier ones, she starts wondering. When she starts studying, she cannot help but think about the earlier days. Margie wonders about the fun her grandparents would indulge in. She imagined kids from different neighborhoods coming together merrily to attend school. Moreover, the fact that they were taught the same thing amused her. It was because everyone would help each other out with the homework. Thus, in the end, she is left wondering about the fun they had. Conclusion. To sum up the Fun They Had summary, this chapter throws light on emerging technology and how it is overtaking the world. Thus, soon it would not be surprising if teachers were replaced by robots. Thank you for watching. Please like, share and subscribe to our channel WhatsApp Genius. Also check out our other channel 3K Generation.